of urgency to seek our great adventure will be the death of me. I caught my own reflection on the surface of the sea.
Rent a scooter bike for 2 days. We're gonna leave our big bags here again, thank goodness. We're really just gonna cruise around and go explore all of Bali, or the north side, but there's a tree that you can drive through, kind of like the big one in California. There's a lot of waterfalls and just pretty scenery that we're gonna go check out. And then we have an Airbnb that's booked up there as well.
And the pictures, it looks cool. And it's unique, so hopefully it lives up to the hype.
Never been more attracted to you.
Okay, damn clown.
I know.
Seems like every day that we talk to you guys, we're packing our shit up and moving somewhere else.
This is the shitty part about traveling.
So don't get me wrong, traveling is awesome. But this is the stuff that burns you out. It's like trying to find accommodations, packing, unpacking, all that stuff. But there are perks.
In the Cadillac. And we're not climbing Mount Batu.
We're not?
Time.
So maybe we're not gonna do Mount Batur. There's volcanoes in the Philippines. We'll see. Plans always change, like that. Like when you leave your laptop and camera and drone and passport in the back of a taxi. Fortunately, we were quick acting, and luckily for these, they didn't want to make me mad.
Okay.
They didn't want this hair to get mad. It looks pretty angry right now. Okay, let's go do stuff. Let's get stuff done. We gotta put you guys into the seat. You're gonna be riding underneath our asses. We need to do a quick pit stop, fuel up. We'll tell you all about what happened on the road. It's been a little bit of a crazy ride, but we'll fill you guys in a minute. We gotta get some fuel first. I think we have another 30 minutes or so before we get to this, our first destination, and my ass is sore, falling asleep. You guys gotta go back into the seat. It's nice and cozy in there. We made it. Ass is totally asleep. Okay, you guys wanna see what we drove 3 hours for?
The big tree that you could drive through.
This thing is friggin' huge. It's like multiple trees. Okay, go ahead. You look like a dolphin. So we're just trying stuff. Trying to figure out what this stuff is. Oh, what is this, soy sauce? How much? Just a little bit? Oh, okay.
What is this? Kiwi bread?
Okay, so we had to take a little break again because our butts hurt. But look at this view. We're in like the mountain jungle of Bali. So beautiful. Let's try this stuff first. Okay, it's like tofu. Mm.
Is that spicy? It looks like peanut sauce.
Maybe it is. I'm gonna try this mystery sauce.
Spicy?
It's good though. We're cruising down the highway.
This story.
Super busy, like the Denpasar and Kuta, all that part of Bali is
so packed. It's just in the city, just extends forever. I was like, are we going to be out of the city? In my head, I was thinking about trying to drive in this area and, you know, how you have to always be alert.
You have black stuff, like...
How the locals here are all really good at multitasking. You have to, like, look out for the motorbikes in front of you, behind you, the cars. And I start getting hit in the ribs. Not lightly, not like, hey, what's up? It's like... I'm like, what the fuck?
Man, I see. Why is Amanda hitting me?
Yeah. And I look over and I see this one guy in a motor scooter was super close to us and he just like zooms off. And I'm like, well, that was weird.
I have to navigate while he's driving. So, like, naturally, my phone's in my hand, just like this. I had it to my side here. Just all of a sudden, I felt like a scratch on my shoulder and then he scratched my like palm right here and he tried to grab my phone and we were like doing this. I screamed, but it was like a, because I didn't really know what was happening. He took off, and that's when I told Mark, like, he's trying to take my phone. I felt, like, so violated.
And, like, my heart
so
was pumping.
Freaked out.
I was like, can I catch this guy? Bing. So slow. And he was, I think he was on a motor scooter, too, but his was clearly faster.
Yeah, yeah. But he was so, like, calm about it. Like, when I remember looking at him, like,
did you see his face?
He was looking straight the whole time. And it was just his hand that was over trying to grab it. But it's still, like...
scary. Ugh. And the thing is, there could have been so many things that went wrong. Like, imagine if you would have got your hand
and
pulled
you. That's what I was thinking. Like, if you would have tried pulling me.
And it was a busy highway. It's not like it was...
But at that section, there was no one else around us. It was just us.
It started to thin out, but then it got busy again.
He disappeared into the busyness.
Into, like, the thousands of motorbikes. He just kind of disappeared.
So creepy.
Because we've had nothing but a great experience with all the people in Bali.
Especially yesterday.
Oh yeah, and that's a prime example of how...
But yesterday, if you didn't see the vlog, we left our backpack with cameras, drone, laptop,
passport.
Everything.
Check the video. It's up here. Just go watch that.
Yeah, so...
But we got it back.
But after that happening, it was just like, oh, I love Bali. Like, everyone's so great. And I think it's just like kind of... put things into perspective, even though you feel safe and maybe a little too comfortable. Real fast, I'm gonna try this kiwi bread.
I'm getting some more of that spicy sauce.
Can I have some of the sauce?
Mmm. Ooh, good.
Oh, yes, thank you. That's good.
But yeah, that was a ballsy move. That guy just riding up on us. Luckily, Amanda's CrossFit is.
I have that
grip.
Kung fu grip. No, it's mine. And I keep my card and my ID. My driver's license on the back. So that would have sucked. I'm like scared now. So I'm just like looking at my phone like behind Mark. But I like to hold on to him. So it's just more complicated. YouTube life.
See you guys in an hour and a half. We had to make a quick pit stop because we drove by these guys and they're hanging out on this tree on a mountain. We had to get a picture. We made some new friends though.
Hey.
Hey. And it's pretty high. Sorry, Yvonne. Everybody wants a picture with Amanda. Are you good? Okay. Oh God.
The other camera's still
down here.
We had to get you guys out because this view is amazing. We got lost a little bit. We had to ask some little kids for directions.
Google Maps is spazzing out.
It's so beautiful. I wish you guys could smell what we smell right now. The brakes from the bike. Because the hills are so steep and we're going down them and I've got the brakes, I'm like cranking on them. I wanted to stop and get a view up there for you guys, but we couldn't stop.
What the fuck am I hitting?
Can you want me to get off?
Yeah. Brakes.
Mark just broke the brakes.
I might break the brakes.
I don't know, you probably hit it on that rock.
Did you break them?
What the f-? These hills are massive. There's no way we can go down without brakes.
Slow, so get on.
How are you gonna go slow?
I'm just gonna walk it down.
Oh my goodness.
We can coast a little bit. I mean, the front brakes work.
Oh God.
Guys, this is the current situation.
Be careful.
Oh my God.
I'm telling you, this is a sign. We have to find the Bali.
The brakes are working now?
Kind of, yeah.
We've been walking down this mountain.
Okay, so they're kind of working. You can stop it now. They're just not working very fast.
Oh, semi thing.
Positive note. I'm walking the bike down a mountain in Bali.
But we get to stare at this beautiful golden hour. Yeah,
enjoy that view. Okay. Well, the brakes are kind of working. Okay.
Made it. I thought the tree was like actually growing in here, but it's just like been placed. It's like Christmas. You guys, this is crazy.
I'm ready for a nap.
For to go to bed. A nap? I'm ready for bed.
It's a weird day. I don't know how to explain it.
I fought off a thief.
The thief grabbed her phone and then he saw me driving the scooter, so he immediately let go. Because he knew what the repercussions would be.
Okay.
Having to deal with these.
He dealt with me. And I won.
We're gonna go to bed. It's too echoey in here. You know the drill.
If you're not subscribed. What?
Yes. No, you gotta say it.
So like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already a beautiful beastie.
But you should be. Adios. Baby, what?